Lee volleyball taking on first place Frenship tonight. First set, Rebels get on the board thanks to Jensen Letcher. Nice kill right there. Yali Flores, no relation to Eddie, follows it up with a kill of her own. Rebels up 3-2. Tigers, though, start to run away with it a little later, though. Gracie Harrison keeps it in bounds. 16-7 Frenship. And then Devin Naren is going to follow it up. Frenship takes the first set, 25-15, and they sweep the Rebels in three.